Hi, my name is Danny Kenny, and I attended Alexandra's Cosmic Queen event, and I wanted to make this really quick video to share a little bit about my experience. So a few things that you might want to know is that I am a business owner. I'm a certified life and business coach, and aside from being a business owner, I'm also a mom and a wife, and not just any mom, but I have two adorable, wonderful young daughters. And it's really important to me that I am leading and living by example for them. And there's something that I've struggled with for as long as I can remember, and I see it creep up in every area of my life, and that is really truly owning my worth and my value. And so when I went to the Cosmic Queen event, especially knowing a little bit about Alexandra and just what a beautiful, confident powerhouse of a woman and coach she is, I knew that she'd be the perfect person to learn from, and that the Cosmic Queen event would be the perfect event for me to go to. And so I'm so glad I went. I feel like I got so much out of it, and I started noticing shifts in my life and my business like that. I went to the event on a Sunday, and I woke up on Monday morning, no joke, feeling like a totally different person, feeling powerful, feeling present, feeling even unstoppable. I had a really busy day. I had a lot going on that day. And normally I would wake up already feeling a little bit drained, maybe even dreading my day because my day was so jam-packed. But I went that next day, and literally that next week after the event, and still, and this was several weeks ago, feeling excited, feeling energized, feeling ready. And I know that a big part of it was because of what we went over together at Alexandra's events and all the different, her event and all the different things we did together. So it was a really wonderful experience. There was a combination of yoga and meaningful movement and getting in our bodies and visualization and meditation, which was so powerful. And Alexandra is just such a wonderful healer. And so there was a little bit of energy work, but there was also, she provided us with, I took so many notes, a really great pamphlet of worksheets and things that we could really take and implement in our own lives. So it was really the perfect balance of practical things we could use, tools and resources, along with the mindset component and the spiritual and energetic. And I know it was from covering all of those different areas that we were able to make. And me, in fact, I want to talk about me. I was able to create and experience so many powerful breakthroughs as a result of being at her event. And so I cannot wait for the next one, because I will definitely be there. And I'm excited to share this with everybody that I know, because I know that there's just so much available for all of the women who attend this event and any of Alexandra's other event and get the opportunity to work with her.